Welcome to Selenium tutorials. In this tutorials you will learn how to send attachment in the email using Jenkins. So after the execution we need to send the attachment. So like XLS files we are sending, like a PNG files, JPG files, what are the files we have stored we will need to send through the email, right? So I'm just creating the new item, just click on OK. Presently I have configured for Gmail so that you can understand clearly. So it will create the new item. It has been created. So description we can enter. Say anything, you can enter the description. Next, coming to here, so I'm using the custom workspace, that is my workspace. My workspace is the Selenium tutorials. From here only I'm accepting my all the files, okay? And build, when it should trigger the build. So I'm using build with the Windows batch command. And so which one I have created for run that bat, just click on edit. You will check this one, just enter here and next just save once. And next we have to enter, we need to send the email notification, right? Editable email notification. So after click on this one, it will display here. So default recipient list, I'm entering my email ID. So a default reply to, default content type, okay, default content. So we have seen the attachments, right? So can we see, can you use wildcards like modules, district, star star slash star dot zip? See the include of ant file set for the exact format. The base directory is the workspace. So if you want to send the attachments in the emails using Jenkins, you have to use ant format, file set format. So let me go through here. So my files is under screenshots, right? My files is under screenshots. So coming to here, Selenium tutorials, that is my workspace. So I'm going to accept the screenshot under this .png screenshots. Okay, these are the png screenshots. So if you have seen here, just write star star backslash center screen shot like, and this is a PNG, right? So if you want to give the name, you can give, otherwise you can provide like this star dot PNG. So what are the PNG files is there in this one? It will accept all the files and send the email. And coming to advanced settings, this not the developers, this recipient. So you need to add the triggers. Trigger is a always. Okay, just let me delete this one. Okay, save. After saving, it will come in here. Just try to build now. Click on build, it will run. Let me see console output. So it is running. Chrome driver is started. It is not opening, right? It will I have updated for new Jenkins. What happened means here, it is not opening your any browser activities. it will automatically detect from background and it will display the results. Once everything goes well, it will send the email with attachment. So browser is open, that displayed the record. Okay, and it is sending as total test 3, failure 0, skip 0, sending email to this one. Sending email for trigger is always. Email was triggered for always. So success. So let me see the result. Email attachment build 1. Two attachments, right? So what are the files? .png. It will automatically display all the files from that folder. You are understood, right? And here email attachment build was successful. Check console output at here. It will display here. So like this, you can send the attachments in the email with the help of and file set formats. If you go through here, I have written simple format, that is, just go to configure. I have written as here. I have written in the screenshots dot sorry star star slash screenshot means, see, the base directory is a workspace. So your workspace, I have given the URL, that is a this one. This is my base directory. So under this one, I need to accept the screenshots. Under screenshot, that is .png files slash star .png means, what will happen? It will get the all the png extension file under this folder screenshot. So if I want to only, I want to send only one, just go to screenshot, just click on this one, register, next remove the star and enter the name, just click on save. Let me run for build now. It will send only single attachment. Previously it was sent two attachments. Now it will send only single attachment. Just go to console output. It will take some time, maybe because network is very slow. See, it has opened the browser and it has displayed the driver dot title, get title, and it is verified the assert verifications, and it will take the screenshot. It will save under this folder. Sending email for trigger. It is always. Okay, this now I have sent. See, here rebuild to successful. Only I have received register_.png file. Right? Like this, you can send the different types of screenshots with the bulk as well as single. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my videos and please provide your valuable comments on this video. Thank you.